People see all the highlights of the high kick knockouts for Donald Cerrone. They forget just how dangerous this man is when he gets on the floor. 15 submissions to his credit.
A 15-time bonus winner combined in the UFC and WEC tonight.
A wide open half guard. Cerrone's going to easily mount here, and he's going to look to set up a triangle. And he's got it set it now. He's got to get the left arm of Oliveira across.
There's
he's tapping already.
Donald Cowboy Cerrone by submission.